Motherfuckers had me, oh, I'm sorry, this is Mr. Wrong, aka the Icon, man. Motherfuckers had me running all around, doing all this extra shit, man, for somebody I don't even know, you know what I'm saying? I just look at motherfuckers, so you go ahead and do, you go ahead and do you, you know what I'm saying? Because I ain't about to be running around for shit. I told you, I was waiting for trial. You know what I'm saying? If they give me a little job, pretty decent, you know what I'm saying? Try to get back on the road. I got my left, you know what I'm saying? It's just mine to go, you know what I'm saying? So we could just do this dumb shit, you know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers, Tom trying to scare me or something. They got videotape, so you commit in the battery. I said, okay, I commit the battery. You just let me up, well, whatever, you know what I'm saying? I know I ain't commit no battery, you know, so I ain't been just case the feds watching that shit. I ain't gonna perjure myself, but I ain't commit no battery, but. You know what I'm saying? Shit, everything self-defense. Drop these charges so I can go on about my business, man. I miss making this money. I don't miss being out here, man. Not at all. Crazy bitches and niggas being messy and shit. So I'll be gonna be bothered with all that shit, man. You said I'm a good ass dude. You know what I'm saying? What's up, bro?
You said what?
What's up, bro? You looking over there for?
Hmm?
What are you looking over there for?
Mm-hmm. You get square.
Shit, square. Oh. Shit, let me get square.
That's a brand new pack.
Shit, well, that's a brand new pack right there. Got me a quarter and shit. Yeah, packed that motherfucker. This shit hit it. I don't know. It was like I was puffing air when I was doing. Well, yeah, that shit irritated though. Shit. See, you know, I'm out of it. But shit, there's some hoes over there. She pretty though. Pretty old big head ass girl. You know, so I don't even know what the name, I'm just talking shit. You know, so I'm back in the cab, you know, kicking it for a little while. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna be back at that the other place for like another week because, man, that's it. Buffers get on my nerves out there, and they don't even know they get on my nerves. So I said, man, y'all be working my shit, working my nerves, bro. Because they be, you know, how people get high and talk about them lame-ass conversations and shit. Like, man, like, who's better, the baby or little baby? Who's better, the baby or little baby? You know, so some shit like that. I said, look, on some real shit, I don't even listen to that music, man. I don't know who could tell you who better, you know what I'm saying? And we gonna argue and shit, cause everybody feel the strong opinion, cause of the music they listening to. Look, if you ain't talking about commodities, real estate, stocks or bonds, and anything of that nature, you know what I'm saying? It just we don't got nothing to talk about. Let's build a business or something like that. No, but niggas don't want to talk about that. Niggas want to talk about music. Try to fuck Cardi B, which is never gonna happen. Try to fuck Rihanna, which is never gonna happen. I mean, them girls look, I don't wanna call them hoes, but them girls, the women look good. Yeah, I shit, they give me the pussy, I'll fuck them too, shit. That's gonna be 100. They give me the pussy, I'm gonna fuck the shit out of their ass, shit. Shit, Preston giving the pussy, I'll fuck the shit out. But I ain't about to talk about them all the time, like I'm about to get some pussy. Shit, man, nigga, please. What type of nigga I look like, man? Some real shit. Keep talking about that shit, man. Let's talk about how they get this bread, how they get this money, man. You know what I'm saying? This shit right here, it's retarded, man. I don't have to deal with that shit, man. And then it's like, you know, if I come out here, because people's more productive out here, you know what I'm saying, the suburbs. You know, certain type of suburbs, man. Cause the city my mom stayed, it's just like, whatever, when I was posting the other videos, they don't be talking about shit, man. That shit just make my head hurt because I be trying to, you know, listen to the motherfuckers. Some motherfuckers goofy as hell. I say, y'all goofy as hell, man. You know, for real shit. And then shit. I say, y'all, they don't know me about this close of me knocking their ass out, man. I said, know what, man? I'm already on a band. You know what I'm saying? I can't. Well, you can pause this shit now? That shit crazy. Well, I don't know how to turn this motherfucker on, but I don't know how to flip this motherfucker around. This new YouTube shit is on my phone, and I'm gonna do a lot of crazy ass goofy shit. So I need to figure this shit out. I'm posting all this shit anyway, so who gives a fuck? The whole world gonna see it. This shit right here, man. This goofy ass shit, man. Like, motherfuckers be goofy and goofy as hell out here, man. They just do shit for no reason, shit. You know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers, I don't know. They live by day. And it's like everybody trying to get the, oh, let's turn up. Let's turn up. Let's turn up. Man, I ain't turning up for shit. I just cheddar, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm cheddar. I hope that everybody else cheddar. You know what I'm saying? I hope everybody else got a plan the most to get money. Because, you know, when they see me become a millionaire, I know they're going to be like, hey, Mo, remember the time? Nah, I don't remember the time. This ain't Michael Jackson. I don't remember shit. We'll talk, man. I'll be telling everybody that shit, man. They said, oh, bro, remember the time? I said, when I become a man, don't become telling me that remember the time bullshit. Because, shit, this ain't Michael Jackson. And I ain't remember shit. You know what I'm saying? If he was not there when I was down, like I tell you on every video, you don't be there when I get up. Don't be there when I get back on my feet, because it's going to happen. It's coming full storm, full fledged. And that's at this time, you know what I'm saying? I ain't looking back. You know, so I look back last time, like I said, I look back last time, I turned to a pillow of salt. I ain't turned to a pillow of salt no more. Everybody want to use me up and come up, you know what I'm saying, doing good. And forget about old, good old Mo, you know what I'm saying, who pushed you on that pedestal. I said, I put a lot of bitches and a lot of niggas on that pedestal and make y'all flourish. And while I'm just going drowning and shit, I made y'all flourish. But now since y'all flourishing, y'all say, okay, y'all turn y'all back on me. And call me goofy and all this goofy ass shit. So I said, okay, don't worry about it. I said, shit, you know what I'm saying? Y'all laugh at me right now, you know what I'm saying? 2020, y'all gonna laugh at me right now. I cough this year as a loss. When I get done with this bullshit after 2020 and 2021, you know what I'm saying? Buy me a whip. You know, see me buy me a whip. You know, I'm gonna show you on YouTube on buy me a whip. And then I said, man, I'm not looking back. Y'all said, is y'all the same? I'm going to look at them. Y'all the same motherfuckers just laughing at me? Saying I was like, ain't going to be shit. I'm going to be going to prison. I said, y'all be the same motherfuckers? And then once I be coming up, I said, this is just the beginning. I said, this is going to be the first year. This is the beginning. I got 6 more years to fuck you motherfuckers up. I'm not even touching y'all no more. I said, I ain't going to touch y'all no more. I'm going to fall back. You know what I'm saying? I said, I'm going to fall back. I said, I ain't going to touch you motherfuckers no more. Y'all just going to have to see. I said, I can show you better than I can tell you. We'll talk. And then a lot of motherfuckers ain't seeing that shit. So I said, you know what? Let me chill back. I said, I told my brother, let me stay in your spot for a little while. You know what I'm saying? And to show you what's going on, show you what I really finna do. You know what I'm saying? I got 4 brothers. You know what I'm saying? And I finna show them, like, look, man, get in the stock market. I'm in the stock market. Get through Forex. Save enough money so we can buy this business. Don't let me do this business in my shit. Because I ain't fronting nobody. And I told him, I said, I ain't fronting nobody. You know what I'm saying? If y'all don't have the bread, that's my business. You know what I'm saying? I might push you as a manager. But that's my business. The money is coming back to me. Real talk. I'm not fronting nobody. Save your bread. Because shit gonna get real ugly when I turn 40. I'm 32. I coughed this year's a loss, so 33. And 7 years from now, I'll be 40. So that's why I'm trying to get the mathematics right. And I said, this shit gonna get real ugly when I turn 40, man. I said, man, y'all gonna be looking at me like, damn, bro, what's up? What's good? I said, I told y'all when I was down. Y'all saw me down. Y'all laughed at me, put through stones and shit, stabbed me in my back, all this goofy shit, because you thought I was gonna be down and out. I said, I'm down, never out. You feel what I'm saying? This flat is fucking with me. He got this window all the way down and shit, man. Knowing damn well it's buzz out here. But I say I'm down, but never out. You know what I'm saying? Down, but never out. Don't count me out. That's one thing that's gonna bite you in your motherfucking ass when you count this nigga out. Don't ever count me out, because I'm gonna look at you crazy when I get back up. I'm like, man, damn, bro, what's up, man? Like the nephews and nieces and shit I used to have. And I said, then yeah, damn, I'm your nephew. I said, shit, you ain't been talking to me. I don't know you. You know what I'm saying? Some real shit I'm gonna tell you. You ain't been talking to me. I don't know you. So it is what it is, you know what I'm saying? So I just try to tell you, fuck with me right now. Because you don't fuck with me right now, God forbid, they're on your soul, though. Because when you see me, when I'm up and up, I'm just going to look at you and laugh and keep on going. And that's how I'm going to play it. That's how they did me, not right now. I feel all the hurt, you know what I'm saying? That hurt because I see a lot of people betray me that I thought was close. You know what I'm saying? And then that's why I always say a genius keep their smoke circle small. A fool keep their circle big. A fool, you don't know who gonna betray you and got your big ass circle. I got my circle small. I got damn near shit. Probably it's so close, man. It's just probably just me. You know, some real shit. And I keep it a buck with everybody, man. So, all right, Joe. I just want to tell you this, like, you know, it is what it is. Because once I blow up, definitely off this YouTube shit, I blow up off this shit, man, bro, please. Miss me with that rap shit.